It applies to domesticated dogs because virtually all species of animals have to have some way to manage the limited resources. So the first thing to remember is that dominance is only going to happen when there are limited resources. So in domestic dogs and our pets, there are very rarely any limited resources. They have plenty of food, they have plenty of attention, they have plenty of the resources that they need. So there's no need for any dominance. So we don't see dominance.